Holy shit. You think of great things.
And
what?
Good job.
No, it's easier to hold it this way, even if it's this way, because there's no good places on the camera to hold it for a while. I ended up turning the damn thing off half the time because the buttons are on top. This is perfect.
That's more convenient for me. Yeah.
That's going to happen just about every
video. It's totally fair that he did that because you missed me saying they got to pat your leg and call their name while you're moving.
You know, to keep them with you. Because
it's right in their path. I'm sorry, I still have a little bit of laryngitis. You got a leg pat. Jack, come here, come here.
That left side.
Until you get past that mouth of that tunnel.
Put your head in there and you see that left side of the tunnel, the trap. So you really got to pull them out of there. Oh, good.
Reward him. Good.
That was good. Here.
Yeah. She really had to work for that.
That's all I'm going to have to do.
Yep. Yeah, I did this in class last night, and the wire just flew like a million miles an hour in the wrong end of the tunnel. I'm like, you're right. Such a bad student.
Bad student, good teacher.
I'm a bad student.
Wow.
Good. Boy. Good. Go, go, go. Jump. Good. Jump. Jump. Get out there.
Shoot.
You got to reach back and show it to him. You can get ahead of him, you got to show him the shoot.
Oh.